Stronger.
Ready.
So, this is the Warrior's Fortress.
Yes. The way forward is now open to us.
Gonna mean us or him, all right?
He holds some of the essence of this place. We have to free that if we are to trap Ahriman.
Then you can't flinch. You still want to think this warrior can be saved, but he's made his choice. Let's climb the tower. Don't hesitate. We have to do this. Power plate's there. It's lit. It's just waiting for us. Can you do the healing without his body? Are you all right? Good. Now he's on fire. Helica! I told you not to hesitate.
He saved us.
He tried to kill us, and we got lucky. It's all right. We got away. Okay, I might have exaggerated the getting away bit. Got lucky.
You fought Ahriman. He died honorably.
You can't die honorably. You can just die. If he'd really wanted to fight Ahriman, he should have done it when he was alive. I die, I want to come back in a place exactly unlike this.
Don't you have any cause you believe in?
Causes are all about other people's dreams. I want to live my own. Can we move these fertile grounds anywhere else?
These are part of the land. They can't be moved. But the writings speak of other fertile grounds beyond the city.
Let's go. In the right direction? out there? Destroy the fertile ground.
We'll have to go up there to get across.
Anything else around here we can climb? We should be able to get across if we get these beams lined up. Turning.
That you cannot understand, it is that you do not even question. Knowledge enlightens. You close your eyes in blind faith.
Thank you.
survived.
Seek a way to finish him before he does that. Why do you want to destroy them?
What is born of evil carries its touch. This land should be purged. We may leave that way.
If we could figure out a way to use those, it would save us a lot of time getting around this place.
As soon as this is finished, they should be destroyed. We can't allow anything to endanger the fertile grounds again.
Shall we go on?